All right, you guys will meet the others who are in this group as you may presume yourselves.
I'm Bianca Brown. I'm Brittany Brown.
I'm Lance Cullen, and that's my girlfriend, Luna.
Hi.
Yeah, I'm not into this whole introduction shit. Now, look here. What is your business? What do you want? And then we can leave each other alone. Simple as that.
Sawyer?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Sawyer!
That's enough. You guys may come in.
Business.
My business. Oh, please. Okay, fine. I went undercover at Crystal Falls High School where you shot that poor girl who was in your gang. This is my clique, if you didn't really know that much. And I'm offer to you a lot of money for my gang to join yours. To do this little plan of yours, because obviously I kind of like it, and I just want to join.
If you do need members in your weak-ass group right here that you obviously can't even run perfectly, can you? I can highly inform you that I can run this gang fairly well.
That's funny. You see, with your, let's say, your weak-ass gang right here with only... about 7 people, I believe. So you better shut up and let me run this joint.
Oh. Without further ado, I will introduce my gang, unlike yours, which is scrappy and shitty as hell. Anyway, so my gang here is James Bone, Scarlet Rose, and Roxy Stone, with along Emily Blackfawn, and Thorn Black Fawn with Ash Blood Moon, and let's see, more others, Rebel Darwin, Blade Killa, and Dakota Shine with Blair Sum, Rodney Stevens, and Chikako Blake, and featuring myself, Peyton Western, the leader. You're obviously missing one more person. How can I forget? Sedna, get your ass out here! She's coming. Hey. Sedna Cox. Nice to meet you.
Of course it's not, because it's never nice to meet you guys.
Anyway.
Ignore her.
Well, isn't this a surprise? You caught my sister here? Oh, so there is some bloodline here? I assume? Of course there is. Move. Chikako.
Out of all my life, I never thought it would be the day that I got reunited with you.
Hey, I would have told you the same, because I thought I would never have to reunite with you.
That's rich. Are you finally transgendered into a female because of your name, Nicholas?
It's Nikki, you ungrateful cat!
You little...
Chikako, that's enough. Stop. Back to our business.
Right. Matter of hand right now on our plan. So, there's a girl that I'm after. However, I assume that she'll probably have more people to help her out with what's going on. Right now, we need to show some action. If you know what I mean.
So create a diverse, I'm assuming. Alright. We're in. Alright, everyone can leave. We'll discuss business somewhere else. On it.
You know, you'd never discuss to me who Nikki was. The girl that we're supposed to be, you know, joining forces with. That girl, Chikako.
Alright, fine, fine. As long as you just shut up about it. I don't like keeping secrets from you, but I'm only telling you this once. And only once. Nikki is my sister. I'm the oldest. But we have another sibling who went missing. It's our brother named Nico. And he's gone. We don't know where he is. And I just don't like talking about it. So, I don't know. Rodney, I just don't know how to tell you things because I like to keep them to myself, but me reuniting with my sister was the worst thing ever. God, it's so hard for me to... I don't know. And now that we're in this predicament, I don't know what to do, and I'm mad about...
I got you.
I'm really thankful for having you in my life. So...
I can't believe you never told me. I can't believe you never told me this, Nick.
Well, for a bigger lesson, am I supposed to tell you everything about my family?
Oh, I don't know. Yes? What else have you been hiding?
Nothing much of your concern, Sawyer.
Oh, really? Then what about that name, huh? Nicholas. What about it, hmm?
Okay, look. When I was little, my parents wanted to name me as a boy. But I never liked it because I thought I was going to be a boy, but I turned out to be a girl, okay? I'm sorry that I'm a disappointment on my name. Ugh.
Nikki, I never said you were a disappointment.
You didn't have to.
Look, you never want to reunite with siblings. I get it. I don't have any siblings, but still. I don't want to reunite with people that I don't like either. But I'm doing everything I can right now to get out of here and to get you out.
Oh, dude.
I love you too.
Nikki? Oh, sorry. Are you okay? You were throwing out. Yeah, I'm fine. What's your name? Oh, sorry. My name's Valer. But now that we know each other, what's going on? Okay, promise you keep this a secret. Sure, I know we don't know each other very well, but okay, I can try. I started that because last night me and Sawyer were doing, you know, and I woke up feeling sick, so yeah. Oh my god. I hope you will be okay. Thanks, Sawyer. I hope too.